peek, you see traffic moving behind you, but oh, it looks cold. How you feeling out there?
Oh my goodness, Elena, let me tell you, my jacket was black before that I got to the snow, and now it's completely covered in white snow. It is slushy out here. It is coming down, and as you can see behind me, the traffic has not let up much either. We did see CHP come and lead the traffic because it is getting a little bit crazier, as well as the Caltrans is actually on standby with those snow plows just in case it does get a little too much out here. We do have some more tips for you if you are driving, making your morning commute, so I'll let you get a closer look here while I give you some tips. So of course, make sure that you are prepared. Always carry chains with you. If it is snowing, you're going to want a four-wheel drive. You're going to want those chains on your car, and you're going to want to make sure that they are new and that they fit your car perfectly. You're going to also want to make sure that you have a possible like thing to clear your windshields, a snow wiper, or even a snow shovel in case you do get snowed in while you're making your drive. Also, a lot of drivers do get locked out of their cars when they are checking their windshields and scraping that snow off, so make sure you have an extra set of keys with you out there. Also, you must be observant. Visibility can be a little crazy as per CHP, so watch out for other vehicles. Make sure you have enough time when you are driving. You know, you're going to want to make sure when you're out here with a lot of traffic, you don't have as much time to get to your destination, so slow down, leave early, make sure that you're prepared. And of course, you can call Caltrans, 1-800 gas road, if you want to check those road conditions. So stick with us. We're going to give you some more tips later. For now, back to you guys at the studio.